He did a phenomenal job.
Two balls and one strike to Andy Yerzy. He is 0 for 2 today. The pitch to the hops catcher. He swings and hammers one to deep center field. Back goes Hearn. Still going back. Reaches up. Makes the catch just in front of the batter's eye. And Caballero has to do a 180 and get back to first. What a catch in center field by Matt Hearn.